Okay, what do we need? 3 meters or about 10 feet of paracord. Then another piece of 2 meters or about 6 feet. A 1 inch marble. A fit and some pliers. That's about all you need to make the elephant. Okay, next we make the monkey's fist. You take the 10 feet of paracord and you start from the left. You go about 2.5 feet or 75 centimeters. You go to the bottom of your pinky and you start wrapping 5 times around your finger like this. 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You make a small loop around your ring finger and you go back between the middle and the ring finger. You put the working end and you make a loop. Once again, you take the end of the rope, go through the middle finger and your ring finger and make a loop once again. Make sure they are nice together. Then you take out your middle finger, you take your 1 inch marble and you put it nice in the middle. See, there it is. And we go around it again and you make sure you wrap it 5 times. So here we go, that's 4. Once again, 5, and here we are, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you take out your other finger, turn it around and put the end through like this. You hold it, take your other finger out, and now you have this. See? Take your working end, put it through and back down again. That's your first turn. Second turn, put it down. That makes 2. Go up. That's 3. 4. And final time. That is 5. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So now we have to dress the knot. Pull it down. Make sure they are all lined together. And you keep going, pulling together. Hope all is clear for you. You don't have to pull it hard, just enough so you make a nice firm ball. This is my first tutorial. I hope you can follow so far. So I'm just tying the monkey's fist. Like you see, it's not that hard, but the more you practice, the better you get at it. So keep tying. Tying and trying. Four. That's five. Make sure everything is looking straight, not crooked or twisted. Don't pull too tight on the corners, just make them like those. Okay, going on, keep unwrapping, making the twists get out of the loops. There we go. Okay. Two. Almost there, people. Don't pull too hard. Make it tight, but not too tight. This is three. Four. Just follow the lines, follow the chord, nothing hard to it, just logic. Look how smooth it becomes. Twist and turn. Okay. Corners. Don't pull too hard. Make him go in like this. Just push a bit. See? Okay. And then turning, pulling. Don't pull too hard. Once again, make your ball make a nice fit. There we go. Second pass. Third pass. Going on. Almost there. That's three. Okay. Almost there. There we go. This is five. Make sure everything's in the middle. Almost there. Twisting and turning. There we go. So, this is the monkey's fist.
Okay, back. So, you have the monkey's fists and the working ends, both left and right, are about 1.7 feet or about 50 centimeters. That is what you need to make the nose of the elephant. So how do we go on from here? You have both cords coming out and you now have to look for this one. This is the first eye, is the left eye. And how do we notice? You look at these and you see this one is going inside and is turning back. So if I take my fit, you will see this is a hole here. You see it? Okay. So what you are looking for is this hole and this cord. So if you pull on this and shove these back, those five go back, you can see the eye coming out. So this is the right eye of the elephant. For the left eye, you need the bottom cord and you have to redirect into his left eye. See? So therefore you need the fit. So screwing this on. You go under, see, and you go through like this. See? So this cord turns back. This is the left, right eye from the elephant, and this is the left eye. So pulling it through, you go like this. You readjust the monkey's fist a bit like this. And if you put your thumb on these five cords and pull back, take those two and pull down, you are creating two little eyes. See? Pull good. There you go. These are the elephant's eyes. Okay, now this part is finished. Now we are going to make the ears. Therefore we need the other piece of paracord. Be back in a sec. Okay, back. We have the other paracord. This is the 6 feet long or 2 meters. So you take both ends and you find the middle. There we go. If this is the middle, you make I don't know how to call it, a loop, I guess, like this loop, and you go under and through the right side like this. You have this. Take this part, you go above, under, and above. This is what you have. Once again, you do the same. You go under, you go through, under, and out. See? Not that hard. Making a big ear now, so you can follow easily. So how much times do you have to do this? Well, there's an easy trick. You see the loops, 1, 2, 3, you need 5. So once again, we go through, over, under, we go over, under, and we go over once again.
You open these up like these, see?
Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4
loops.
Now we will make the fifth one. So
with the end,
go under, through, over,
through,
sorry, we go up and through, the other we go down, we go up again, there you go.
This part, this will be the tooth, the right tooth to be exact.
So now we have to adjust the ear and make it a bit tighter, smaller, so we have to dress the knot again. So how do we do that? By following the chords like this. Just follow the lines, not that hard, tighten it, not too firm, not too tight, just enough.
Hope you see it.
In the beginning it's a bit confusing maybe, but you will get the hang of it very fast. Just follow the chord and just tighten it. The more you do it, the better you'll get. So practice, practice, practice. There we go. If you want it tighter, do it once again. Nice little ear. Pulling, adjusting. I hope you can see it well, because this is the first tutorial for me. So hang in there, be patient with me, and all will work out. So here we go. There. This is your first ear you created. And give it shape. Pull. There we go. The right ear. Now,
this is the tooth, like we told you. This is the back of the head. So this part you need to put your fit on. Screw your fit on. There we go. And now take your monkey's fist. You see the two eyes.
I told you about this part going back into the monkey's fist again. Now you put your fist around the back and pull it through like this. And there's your ear. So here Now we have to make the other ear. So I put these on the side and I start with untying the fit. There we go. So take 1 inch, you make a loop of about 1 inch. Again, just pull it over. Hold the monkey's fist in your left hand. You make the loop above and then go through. Click the loop and go through the hole. Now you have this. If you look good, you see the guard going down, so you must go up. See? Make another loop, go through, under and above. Open up. Now the cord is above. You see it. So you have to go under, through, above, and once again through the hole and get up again. Open up. How many loops do we have? 1, 2, 3. So another pass going under, over, under, and coming out. And now with this piece we will create the fifth loop. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and this will be 5. So your cord is normally now above, so we go under, through the first one, over this one, through the hole, back up again, up, over and through, and once again up. There we go. And this will be the second tooth. So now we have to tighten the ear. Pull this side, pull it, go to the other side, pull the cord in. This is a bit difficult and you have to shape the other ear. So, and we're back again at shaping and dressing the knot again. Okay, back and redressing the knot, making it tighter. Sorry, almost there. Using my feet because it's easier to pull them out. So there we go. Ear number 2 is finished. Just a bit adjusting. There we go. See? Now you have the 2 ears. 2 ears. Now you have to turn it around, make those out of the way, and we will start with the right ear. You have to put your feet on this one. There you go. And now you have to take a good look. You have to 5 passes. So on the bottom side you go under, and on this one you put it aside, so under this one and under the first one, like this. Okay, once again you have to go through this one, through this one, and then you have to go through this hole, see? Right there. Go through. can take your pliers. So pull. Tie it firmly. Then you go over. Sorry, lost the fit. You go through like this, and you pull tight, very tight. So this is your first tooth you made. There you go. Now the other side. You put these over the head back. This is the other ear. Comes out on the back here. So this is the side. And you will go under this one. Oops. Under this one, and under this one, so you go like this. See, take the ear, the cord, put it in your fit, and pull it through. So there you go, and there you go under this one. Under this one, see, put it through, make it firm, and go up. Once again, go the other side, and you pull through. There you go. This is your second tooth.
See?
That easy. Now, both tooths are done. Pull it tight, very tight, while holding the nut, so the tooth won't come loose. Okay, and now it's time to make the nose. So these go behind. It's like that. You have your left, you have your right. So turn, make a loop that goes behind. The other one, go over, behind, and you go through. There you go. Now, how do you measure the length of the nose? I put my finger, put it on the ball, and you go 1-2 knuckles. I don't know if you can see, that's about the size of the nose. Here it's very important you tie it very firmly, so you pull on both sides, so it's very, very tight. Then you have the nose and your left. You put these together and you go around with your other one. You hold it. You go behind and take your left cord. You go up and you go through the hole like this. You make sure everything is behind the knots. So this is the snake knot. You have to also make sure the first one is very, very tight. So this is your first snake knot you made. So you have to make 9. This is the second, around, take the other cord, go through, pull it on the left side. Okay, second knot was pulling it together tightly, dressing the knot properly. You pull so it fits all good. Again, left cord next to the other two. You turn the right around. You take your left cord and you go through the loop and you pull. This is the basic snake knot. Nothing hard about it. Just pull it tight, dress it nicely, so all becomes nice. Fourth time. Again. Fifth time. Six. It's very important you tighten firmly and nicely. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 7. Go around is 8. And pulling and dressing, and one last time is 9. Nine times. There you go. 9 times. Okay, now the next part. You have to look at your nose and you have the two working ends. So you start with the right one, go through and you pull. The other side, you go over the other and go through like this. Pull it nicely and tightly. There you go. This side, you go over and through. With this side, go over and through. If it doesn't work well for you, just put your feet on it and it's easier. One last time, over and through, the other side, over and through. He doesn't want to go. There he goes. Okay. So. See? This is what you are having. Now. You go once again over and through. But now you put on your feet. And you go to here where you made your tooth, go under, go up and go through. Okay, and now the other side, put on your feet. Go over, through, turn it around, you go under the tools, back up, and you go through the hole. There you go. See, this is what you are creating, his nose. Pull tight, pull the other side tight, push it. Okay, so it comes nice and smooth. Okay, now turn over, pull the nose down. You have your cords coming out of the nose. Make sure they are crossed so the tension on those keeps firm. With your feet on, you go looking for the snake knot and you go under and through. There. The other side, this is your snake knot. You go under, put your feet on, you go through. And now these two have to go under all five cords on the side. Okay, so I pull these out again. Make sure these are firm. Go 1, 2, 3. Bit by bit, if it's too tight to get through, then go under those two. There you go. It's much better. Put in the cord. Other side. One, two, three. And again. And so. And pull it short. There you go. Much better. So these five are nicely in the middle. Now you have the ears. You go 1, 2, 3. You go under, put these in. You go through. Other side. 1, 2, 3. You go through. There you go. And now what I do is I put my feet through them all if you can, otherwise you go 1, 2, 3, but I got them all five. You put this cord in and you pull them through. There you go. Other side. Dus de vorige reeks, en ze moeten wel een halve liter zijn. Als je die hebt, je zou ook daar zo op pull your feet through. And you pull. There you go. Now the ears. You shape them. I didn't tighten the ears that hard. But kind of nervous for my first video. So pull them tight and you cut these. One, two. So what you have left, and you tuck those under. There you go, and no one will see that they come out if you do it nicely. See, all gone. Now the only thing left is the eyes, so you can poke a bit with your feet. There you go, and pull them down. There you go, two eyes, the nose, and the only thing left to do is shape the teeth. It's about long enough, same here, tighter. One tooth done, second tooth done, there you go, one nice big elephant. Backside, bottom. Go. Hope you like it. Thanks for watching. Bye.